Women's Health Month. I hope you'll join us. But we're here today for something that gives us great pleasure and pride. Thank you. Sometimes justice and the law are not the same thing. And for that reason, Dewey Bozella, an innocent man, spent 26 years in jail and lived out his dreams of becoming a boxer behind bars. But he had a championship heart, and he kept on fighting, he kept on learning, and he kept on caring. So in the end, both Dewey and justice prevailed. It's very sad, but time has little mercy for an athlete's life. But a champion lives in our hearts forever. So today, Mauricio Suleiman, the president of the WBC, has decided that just like Dewey, the green belt, which represents hope and glory, belongs to Dewey. So it is our privilege to present Dewey Bozella. Dewey, please come up here. With the green belt and proclaim him a World Boxing Council World Champion.
This is the green and gold belt that the WBC Board of Governors from 166 countries voted in favor unanimously to present to you. You have made our life an inspiration on how it can turn and how you can come out with such gentle way of being. We're very proud of you. God bless, and you are an honorary champion.
I want to say thank you first and foremost. I really never had a chance to go out and really have a chance to fight for it the way I would like to have got it. But when you receive something like this, you got to understand it's very honorable, because the simple fact is, you know, I was inside and I did a lot of fighting, and then I finally got out. I had one pro fight, one, and to receive something like this is very honorable. So I want y'all to know that, you know, I believe in dreams. Anybody who has a dream, anybody who truly believes that they can be successful, and you give it 100%, nothing is impossible. It's just when you just totally give up. When you just say you don't want to do it no more, that's when you made a terrible mistake. So fight for what you believe and may God bless you all. Thank you.
Georgine!